A well-known local attorney whose face you could see on billboards all over has died. Sparks Law announced on social media today that Thomas Sparks has died. They say along with being the founder of Sparks Law, he was a beloved father, grandfather, and fiance. The law firm was closed today to allow staff to mourn. It will reopen tomorrow. Services for Tom Sparks have not yet been announced.